Royal Rumble, Super Royal Rumble 2, as I have dubbed it, allegedly, apparently. I don't know why I called it that, but I did. Don't question me. There's a method to my madness and no madness to my method. But we're getting everything set up here. Everyone is ready. We have 30 participants, 8 returning participants, 22 new participants in today's Rumble. We had a Twitter poll, which is where you, the fans, got to vote on who would be an extra participant in the Royal Rumble today. Which of a set 4 would be returning to the Rumble. And you, the fans, voted. And that man is in the Rumble. Now, the choices were Sephiroth, Bob Ross, Batman, or the God of War, Kratos. And one man won that. And so we will be seeing them in the Rumble tonight. They have a 1 in 30 shot of getting a good number. As we're just waiting for everyone to kind of sign on to the stream at the moment. I've got to get the Twitter thing done. And there went the controller and my phone. So I got to get it tweeted out. And let me get to Twitter. So, if you're just joining the stream, welcome. We're going to be starting the Rumble momentarily. 30 superstars of all sorts, from all alternate realities, comic books, movies, TV shows, celebrities in general. It's going to be good. I'm excited. I'm just getting the tweet done. I know I should have done this earlier, but I'm bad about this. Wow, my phone at this point. Hey, Fortnite boss, Silver Flare, welcome to the stream. Let's get this Rumble underway. So, 30 superstars in this Rumble. Again, the winner faces Thanos at a later date for a prize to be announced in the future. In the near future as well. Who's that superstar going to be? Well, we have 1 in 30 who it's going to be. I don't know any of the participants. I know one of the participants, and it's the man who won the Twitter poll. I don't know anyone else who's in this Rumble, so this is going to be a good one. We just got to wait for the game to load. This is why, I'll talk about that later. We'll get to that when we get to that. Any minute now. We're gonna get there soon. Here we go. Who drew number 1. Well, like I said, it's a 1 in 30 chance. Who drew number 1? Oh, we're waiting. It's a bit of a glitch in this game with Royal Rumbles where this happens. So, I'm used to it, but some people want to... Might not be. Here we go. The following contest. Oh my. Well, there's only one man who is number 1. At number 1, it's Robbie Rotten. Robbie Rotten out at number 1. Now, who's going to be number 2? Robbie Rotten at number 1. That's going to be a hard number That's going to be a hard participant to follow. But I'm sure someone can do it. Who's it going to be? They're keeping us in suspense. Holding that music quite a, they're holding that music for the long dramatic pause, aren't they? Oh my. Well, I believe, and I could be wrong, it is the winner of the Twitter poll by a mere one vote. The God of War. Kratos. Anything can happen here in the Royal Rumble. And Kratos, he may have had the luck of winning that Twitter poll, but the God of War did not get a lucky number tonight.
The Ghost of War.
Kratos and Robbie Rotten start off this Royal Rumble. Remember, the winner will face Thanos at a later date. These two have a hard mountain to climb tonight, but it is possible. There have been winners from both the number one and number two spots, as there's a DDT from the God of War. Kratos, there's a kick to the back, but Robbie Rotten, straight back to his feet. Robbie Rotten didn't have the greatest Rumble showing last night, but he's one of the lucky eight who's getting a second shot, and so is Kratos. We have six other men that were in last night's Rumble that are getting another shot tonight. And we're about to see another participant now. Is it going to be someone new? Is it going to be someone returning? 3, 2, 1. Oh, well. New to the Royal Rumble. It's Weird Al Yankovic. And there he is, Weird Al. The man who never ages in the ring. Weird Al puts Robbie Rotten in the corner. Weird Al eliminates Robbie Rotten, and some rotten luck there for Robbie, and down goes Weird Al, thanks to Kratos. And it's already time for another entrant. And it's the Green Lantern. Green Lantern enters the Rumble. And he takes down Kratos immediately. Now he's going straight for Weird Al Yankovic. He's got Weird Al up. Are we going to see yet another elimination already? We've already seen Robbie Rotten eliminated. Oh, we've already got another coming out. I think someone must have messed with the timer. Originally, it's supposed to be 90 seconds between entrants. But it looks like it's only 30. Steve Rogers. Ladies and gentlemen, out next, Captain America, Steve Rogers, is number 5 in the Rumble. As Kratos has Weird Al against the ropes on Steve Rogers. Picks up Kratos, and Steve, Captain America, immediately sees the threat. Biggest threat in this matchup, and he goes after him. The ring is filling up with superstars, and Kratos is gone. Well, it seems there's a curse of threes tonight. We've only had three men in the ring at most thus far. Number 6. Oh, boy. Well, we talk about superheroes, and no one can count out Mermaid Man. Straight out of Bikini Bottom, it's Mermaid Man. Oh, Weird Al. Weird Al. No, Steve Rogers holds on. Mermaid Man going after Green Lantern. Oh, and Mermaid Man. A few more inches and he would have been out. Speaking of out, Weird Al is taking the fall. What a DDT there from Green Lantern. A ring full of superheroes. Number 7. Oh, it's Scorpion. Of Mortal Kombat. Scorpion is here from the pits of hell. Scorpion is in. And remember, the winner of this match takes on Thanos at a later date for a prize that is yet to be revealed. We have some DC versus Mortal Kombat going on right now with Green Lantern and Scorpion. And here we go, who's going to be number 8? Oh, yeah. That's my guy, Captain America's eliminated. Steve Harvey is in, though. That's my guy. That's my guy right there. That's my pick. There's Steve Harvey. Host of Family Feud, host of the Steve Harvey Show. It's Steve Harvey. As Mermaid Man, he's had a good showing thus far tonight. He's going against Scorpion. Oh, what a punch there from Green Lantern. Oh, and another great punch there from Green Lantern. Oh, at number 9, it's the Ninth Doctor, Christopher Eccleston, making his way to the ring. Chris Eccleston is in at number 9. Chris Eccleston, the best doctor, fight me, is in. And he's going after the Green Lantern. And we are already almost a third of the way through. 3, 2, 1, number 10. Oh, good God. Sorry, Steve, but this is my new pick. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Rick Astley. It's the man who's never going to give you up. And he's never going to let you down. Run around, desert you, none of those things. And Eccleston has Green Lantern. And the Lantern is out. And Mermaid Man takes down Rick Astley. Eccleston's in trouble. Steve Harvey's got Chris Eccleston. Number 11 joining us momentarily, my favorite number. Will that do anything? Well, yet another return from last night's Rumble. One of the MVPs of last night's Rumble, Phil Swift. He's here to do a lot more damage. Last night, he was the MVP of the Rumble. Oh, Mermaid Man's going after Scorpion. Scorpion could be gone. Phil Swift could be looking to eliminate Steve Harvey. Phil Swift could look to already be on the roll he was on last night. As Mermaid... Phil Swift eliminates Steve Harvey, and Mermaid Man eliminates Scorpion. One after the other. Number 12 is Han Solo, the savior of the galaxy. But tonight, a Royal Rumble participant, Han Solo, is in the Royal Rumble. Well, we've got Chris Eccleston, we've got Rick Astley, we've got Harrison Ford, we had Steve Harvey. We just had an all-star showing tonight, Phil Swift! Phil Swift might be in trouble. Rick Astley and Chris Eccleston working together, but Phil Swift fights out of it. We've had a full house all night so far. Oh, Han Solo might already be gone. Mermaid Man eliminates Han Solo. Well, so long, Han Solo. And Rick Astley going after Chris. Mermaid Man takes down Phil Swift, the two biggest men in the ring at the moment, muscle-wise. We've already had some great participants in the matchup tonight. And number 13 will be joining us momentarily. Who's going to be number 13 in the Royal Rumble? Well. For a man with no eyes, he always watches Rick Astley. Rick Astley. Going straight for Slender Man. He's not afraid. Oh, and Eccleston holds on. Phil Swift almost had him. Rick Astley's just going straight for the Slender Man. Number 14 joining us in a moment now. It's Ken Masters of the Street Fighter series. Ken is in the ring. One of my Smash Brothers mains is in. And he's going for Eccleston. Oh! Phil Swift's gone! blink and you miss it. Phil Swift is gone. Slender Man is gone. And just like that, we're down to four. At 15, at the halfway point, you want to see a man who could single-handedly take on Thanos. It's Thor, the God of Thunder. Look at the size of Thor compared to the other men in this matchup. Oh, the Mermaid Man, the true superhero of the Rumble thus far, takes down Thor immediately. Mermaid Man recognizes who the true biggest target in the Rumble is right now. Ken may have martial arts experience, but Thor is a god. 3, 2, 1. Mermaid Man! Well, Eccleston's gone. Thor is gone. Mermaid Man just made short work of Thor. And now the Hulk is in the ring. Looks a little pale for Hulk at the moment, though. Looking a little pale compared to normal. But we may have a new biggest threat in the Rumble. As Ken Masters going after Hulk. Oh! Ken using the weight of the Hulk against him. I can't believe Thor's already out. Hadouken! Ken with the Hadouken! But Hulk finds the counter. And number... Well... We have another return. What an uppercut from Ken. A Shoryuken there. Number 17, it's Waluigi. Waluigi's in the Rumble. He didn't get a single elimination in two entrants last night. Will he have a better showing tonight? Well, he's gone straight for Rick Astley. On Rick with a right. Waluigi now gets caught. Oh, Mermaid Man. Mermaid Man's in trouble. Ken looking to eliminate Mermaid Man, who holds on. Number 18 joining us momentarily. The Rumble is in trouble because now termination is imminent. Arnold, the Terminator, Schwarzenegger is in the ring. Look at the size of Arnold. He's the second biggest man in the match. And when the Hulk is the biggest man in the match, being the second biggest. Oh, Rick Astley's gone. I think Waluigi just eliminated Rick Astley. So there went my pick. But we're joined in a few more moments. We got the Terminator in the ring. We got the Hulk in the ring. 2, 1. RoboCop! RoboCop is in the Rumble! Are we going to see RoboCop and the Terminator? Or can we see some 80s robots team up? Well, Ken Masters continuing to rally against the Hulk. Oh, Mermaid Man looking to try and shut down Schwarzenegger. RoboCop and Terminator, if they team up, they'll be able to take down the Hulk, I'm positive. But Waluigi goes after Arnold. Here we go. I believe this is number 20. I lost count. Yep. And it's another return from last night. Another MVP. Hey, look at that. RoboCop manhandles the Hulk. Oh, now here's someone who can stand up to the Hulk. Big, bad Bowser. Bowser going after the Terminator. And Arnold might be out. But will he be back? And I think Ken Masters has been busted open. Waluigi going after RoboCop. Now RoboCop's turned it around. As we're in the closing third. Hi, Zeppi. We're in the closing third of the Rumble. Look at the ring. We've got Ken, who's been eliminated. Blink and you miss him. Mermaid Man just eliminated Ken Masters. And now Mermaid Man's going after the Hulk. We got Bowser going after the Terminator. And Bowser looking to dunk Arnold. Oh, and Bane. Bane is in. A man born in the darkness, bred by it. Bane is in the ring. Look at the ring that has filled up now. Bane, the Hulk, the Terminator, RoboCop, Mermaid Man, and Waluigi. Bowser's gone! Bowser is out of here! Waluigi's out now! And the Terminator and RoboCop facing off. And Bane joining up with Arnold. But RoboCop finds a way to fight out of it. Hulk and Mermaid Man trading blows. And now it looks like everyone's getting ready to face off with the Hulk. But no. Bane goes after RoboCop. And RoboCop turns it around. RoboCop eliminates Bane. Mermaid Man. What a showing tonight. Mermaid Man's been eliminated. And now we got Terminator and RoboCop facing off again. And a right hand from Schwarzenegger. And the ring has emptied out. Oh my god, what an uppercut. Oh, number 22. It's Johnny Cage. The Hulk is gone. Schwarzenegger just eliminated the Hulk. And Johnny Cage is in. Johnny Cage, a movie star in his own right, looking to eliminate the Terminator. Arnold is out of here. RoboCop and Johnny Cage now. Johnny Cage, RoboCop, and one more joining them in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, God. Well, if you want an equivalent to Thanos, this is the equivalent to Thanos. This is Darkseid. Darkseid towers over everyone. If you want someone that can take Thanos, you've got someone who can take Thanos right in front of you. The only way you're getting Darkseid out of here is if you team up. And Johnny Cage quickly turns on RoboCop, so that didn't work out for him. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, the rumble is just getting bigger and better. As now Shao Kahn is in. Another MVP of yesterday. Johnny Cage, no stranger to Shao Kahn. And, oh, Shao Kahn eliminates RoboCop. Darkseid. Johnny Cage is stuck between Darkseid and Shao Kahn. And now here comes Negan. Another return from yesterday. We saw Negan in yesterday's Rumble. Oh, Negan! The boldness of Negan goes straight for Darkseid, the biggest threat. Negan recognizing that Darkseid's the biggest threat in the Rumble and going straight for him. And, oh, Darkseid's gone! And now Negan goes for Johnny Cage. If they were smart, Negan and Johnny Cage would team up against Shao Kahn. 7, 6, 5, Negan's down in the corner. Who's going to be our next entrant? Another return from last night. Dean Winchester. Are we going to finally see that long-awaited father-son showdown between Negan and Dean Winchester? Oh, Oh, wait a minute. Dean could already be on his way out. Dean Winchester, he's got to hold on. Johnny Cage trying to eliminate him immediately. Dean's already gone over the top. Now he's just got to get... Both feet got to touch the floor, and he's out. Oh, it's Shao Kahn. Well. See you, bye, Negan. Oh, this is my new pick. This is my new pick. Here he comes. Racing down the ramp. Captain Falcon is in. Okay. Have me worried there for a second, Dean. As Shao Kahn and Johnny Cage, as I said, no strangers to one another. They come from the same place. Johnny trying to make sure that Shao Kahn can't conquer the Royal Rumble tonight. Johnny Cage trying to single-handedly eliminate Shao Kahn. 28, it's Star-Lord. Star-Lord is in. And Star-Lord takes down Dean Winchester. Johnny Cage is in trouble now. But Captain Falcon steps up to Shao Kahn. We only have two men left in the Rumble. Who's it going to be? I do not believe we have any more returning superstars tonight. Number 29, Tony Stark, the Iron Man, is in the Rumble. And if you see a man that wants to take out Thanos, look no further than Tony Stark. Look at the Rumble. Look at this Rumble of stars tonight. Captain Falcon, Johnny Cage, Iron Man, Shao Kahn, Dean Winchester, and Star-Lord. What a rumble. And number 20, number 30 is joining us momentarily. Who's it going to be? Number 30 is Ganondorf. Straight from Hyrule. The King of Evil. Ganondorf is in. Captain Falcon. Oh, no, Iron Man is out. No Avengers left tonight. The only superhero we have left that could stand up to Thanos is Star-Lord. Oh! Johnny Cage immediately takes out Ganondorf and we're down to five. Johnny Cage, Shao Kahn, Star-Lord, Captain Falcon, and Dean Winchester. And as soon as I say that, I think we're about to be... We're down to four! Shao Kahn is gone! And there was the Falcon kick! The Falcon kick to Dean Winchester. And now Dean Winchester could be in trouble. Captain Falcon could be in trouble. Every one of these men is in trouble of being eliminated. Ganondorf, short work made of the King of Evil tonight. Johnny Cage against the ropes. Dean Winchester just eliminated Johnny Cage. Captain Falcon just eliminated Star-Lord. And oh, we're down to Captain Falcon and Dean Winchester. We are down to two. Captain Falcon says, show your moves. And it's down to Falcon and Winchester. Will it be Captain Falcon or Dean Winchester going on to face Thanos? Right now, my money's on Captain Falcon. He's the fresher of the two men in this Rumble. But then again, Sephiroth was the most fresh man in the Rumble last night, and Thanos easily dispatched of him. Captain Falcon! Is he closing in on the elimination of Winchester? Falcon's won it! Captain Falcon has won the Royal Rumble. It's going to be Captain Falcon and Thanos. Dean Winchester, runner-up tonight in the Rumble. Some kind of consolation prize has got to come for that. But Captain Falcon just won the Rumble. Mike Hick just won the Royal Rumble. Captain Falcon has done it. Captain Falcon has won the Royal Rumble. Now then, down to the actual business of LS11, not just Xander. With that, it will be Captain Falcon versus Thanos at a later date for something that will be announced soon. But it's only been 30 minutes of this stream. I know. Which is why, stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. Don't go to another stream yet. Don't go check out another streamer yet. Because I will be right back. In a moment's time, I will be right back with Spider-Man PS4. We'll be right back. See you guys then.